Which could just shove my PS3 into my computer and then it's all good.
Yeah, that would be nice.
just duct tape it on, boom, done.
Yeah. But yeah, I've watched like some matches. So, like of Echo, Mikoto, and Kirino. That's pretty interesting. But really, like, only like some characters like Kirito, Yuki, Asuna, I guess Taiga to some extent, have like really long combo.
Yeah, combos aren't that long in this game. There's like some characters have these explosive combos, but a lot of characters just fucking do like 1-3 meter special into a short thing after.
Yeah.
What's this, Spencer, the blonde guy, is a really good example, because he is like the most explosive.
Quencher. He has the weirdest name. I guess it's not really a name, right? Quencher, that's not a name.
It is a name, because he calls his underbodies by name, so it's not just a title or something.
Yeah, no, but I mean, like, it's... I don't think in real life that's an actual name.
America, baby, they have all kinds of weird names.
Oh yeah, right, I changed like the announcer. No. Oh. It whips in a weird way.
Sure enough. What? We're all blocking on your back.
Why didn't... Oh. They are both combo dead. I don't know how. No. Right. Bonk.
Yeah.
And hey, Mudix. You are indeed here.
After I read a bit of Kuroko, I'm also more excited for her again. I wanted to play her when the game came out, but I didn't understand how her potential worked.
I see.
But was just at random points in the match, so I suddenly get to teleport. It was just like, oh, cool, now the character's fun!
Yes. I take with AB. That's not a thing. Like with just one press of AB, like I don't know, my hand was something like that, it was this thing. It's funny, but I don't think I've ever seen like any Japanese player use Ice Bolt or two. Okay, I didn't believe 1 second that I would actually kick Celti. I guess these things are unblockable. Odo, best girl. I wonder if my flame would have been out, would it clash?
No, it's not aiming on you, not on
anything. I see. Makes sense. Just, yeah.
The queen of full screen punishes.
Yeah, it was puzzling. Why didn't cancel into the super?
What?
Was that the tattoo?
Nope.
Then I don't know. I don't get it. It's annoying. We'll never unlock all colors like that.
Heyo.
Heyo.
Hey.
You arrived just when you crash. Good. So you can join and partake if you want.
Click. Shakugano Shana in English.
Yep, everything is English now. Yay.
I see. Yay.
Auto time.
Any other quote unquote improvements?
Nope.
Okay, I mean, that's still a big one.
Yeah, that's definitely good. But.
Yeah.
Oh! Another improvement, I changed like the commentator.
Oh yeah, okay. So it's not like
one
short.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Good.
Cause once it's in English, I do understand the menu and I suddenly like thought that there was like a way to change that. So
yeah, nice.
Yeah.
I didn't think that there would be because the tournaments always play with his voice.
Because I guess they're not like, they're like tournament controls, I guess.
Yes, it's
not
just,
personal,
you know,
controls. Yeah.
Other tournament communities change it. Usually somebody just waiting at the station changes it.
This combo, but cannot reconfirm it. It's Taiga, by the way, like the announcer.
I see. Good.
No, fuck it, I pressed it before that thing hit me, gotta take it.
Well, game say no.
Okay, I can see the chat now.
Yay.
So if somebody said hi, hi back. I don't see that yet. So, how's this priestess or whatever working out?
She's fun.
Okay.
Well, working out, I don't know. But she's fun.
Fun is good.
Oh shit. I did watch like
right,
one match right before
here.
That to see.
Yeah.
They don't use ice ball at all.
I see.
They don't use actually in general like the air version of like any spell. So That's something that's kind of weird, but...
What just happened?
My super.
Yeah.
I know, but she pulled out a belt.
Yes, she teleports, that's her thing, she teleports the needles inside of the person.
I see.
And she has that belt as like a strap around her thigh. And then she just pulls it out and teleports all the needles in there into you.
Yeah.
So, like, she doesn't... I see, so she doesn't shoot them into you, she just teleports them inside of your body.
Yes.
Yep.
That seems lethal.
Yes. These powers these people have are fucking lethal, but they're never addressed in the show. Well, I kind of, but... Cute anime girls in high school, oh shit.
Yeah, I guess they address it like more in...
Actually, it's about the magic, not about these powers though, that's the problem.
Yeah. Like... That kind of harsh weaponry, I don't really know outside of the orcs from Warhammer 40k, where they have a heavy gun that teleports tiny little goblins into you. The goblins die, so do you. The snot sucker, because they're so tiny, they call them snots. So actually that might be the German name now that I think about it. I think in English it's just called shock attack gun, which is stupid.
Thank you. Anime girl noises. Oh, Oh, I forgot. I guess the lightning might be better to cover myself.
I love that grab drop, and this is one of the best supers.
Yes, it's great.
I feel it's a bit lazy. I like the idea.
Yeah. I do remember we talked about that.
Yeah.
A long time ago.
Yeah. Not that one. Well, I guess I was not underground, so I couldn't do the armor thing.
What kind of move is that teleport grab? Is it just her grab?
I thought so.
I see. Is it like a hit grab or a command grab? Okay.
That is a real command grab would be a bit hard, because it does jump really far forward. It's like, phoop.
I see.
And I can use it in the air too.
Nice.
Why doesn't go into the super? What the tail? Like, doesn't control that.
Mikoto energy.
Yes.
Oh, her Onesama, I assume.
Yes.
Yeah. That's what characters like that say.
She didn't turn around to the counter of attacking. Oh, couldn't grab that.
Do you hit these yourself?
Yes.
Nice.
Oh. It's fair.
Smash.
No. No. No, the super, not auto. No.
Something. I'll be back.
Yep. Like this. Oh, okay. I was like, deals no damage. Suddenly, brr, okay.
Only the last hit.
Yeah. Which doesn't make sense. Every like small hit should do like small damage. I don't know. Oh shit, that was slow. Thank you.
Oh, the second follow-up part can miss. I didn't know that.
Was that cute?
Everyone explodes. Does not freeze timer in this game.
Oh, really? Okay. Sonok, can you check something for me? Just to know what sort of Tetsu does with this girl, because I have no idea. I do sparkle on my asses, but I wonder what it does exactly.
Sure. Character with stupid smile. Akko, there she is. Excuse me, a lolly-like smile, of course. Yeah, let's see. Hadouken Tatsu. Heal.
What else is called back?
Yeah, it just doesn't say, so I'm wondering how. Like, it only has the frame data.
Huh.
So I'm wondering if maybe I can figure out if. Because it looks like it's truncated, maybe it got pasted bad?
Maybe it's on the Google Doc then, I don't know.
Oh, there's a Google Doc? Okay.
Yeah. Did I link it to... then I did.
I can find it. Yeah. I bet it's linked under resources or something, yeah. I mean...
it makes a lot of sense, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, but they talk about it in her abilities anyway, so...
I see.
Her special ability lies within her quarter circle back series, which quote-unquote heals and recharges the assist cooldown timer to allow her to move quickly to more quickly call out her accompanying assists.
That's it.
214AB increases her support cast level to hasten assist regeneration even further.
Okay, so yeah, it's what I saw. That's really good.
That's neat, yeah.
Oh, this time it worked. It's unblockable, right? That's kind of annoying. But yeah, that mean like I do have Olo, which I think is one of the fastest like recovery already. So, not sure that's like a good pair. It's like
it depends if you get nothing out of it really, then you should probably take someone who takes a little bit more. Well, that is if that assist is even worth it. But sure.
Yeah.
Full screen confirmed, okay.
Did that work? No, right. She's not running on this one. Sad. Oh shit. Right.
What's the source or nature of her and her ornate chance powers?
It's basically in this world you're just born with those.
It's anime X-Men.
They're born with them, and then once they get tested, then how strong they are, and they get put into different levels. Like, Misaka is probably special because she's a level 5 electro person. There's also like level 1 and 2 and a bunch of different 1, 2, 5 other electro people. She's not like the only one that has electro powers.
I see.
And I think Kuroko was only level 4, but in theory you can level up. It's very hard and basically never happens, but in theory it's a thing.
I see.
Why did I have blocked it this time? Or did it like just push me in the air for that? It
pushes you in the air. It's like one of those weird charge heavies.
That's too close. I find it like confusing that it's not unblockable, but it like puts you in the air.
Yeah, there's some. So I generally these moves that like push you back into the air, I find very confusing.
Onesama. Does he say Onesama against Mikoto?
She does. Like, they have a special beginning part where it's like, Onesama! And then Mikoto's like, please go away.
I mean, that would have been well wizarded, to be fair.
I guess that's a combo. So these anime ex-girls... Are there... So there are people in that setting that just get born with them, but I assume not everyone gets born with them?
Yes, the main character is level 0. He didn't get born with anything, but he has a special ability because he's the main character. But in theory, he's like super weak and doesn't have anything.
I see. And Are the powers all within a range, or is it like X-Men that it can be anything?
It can be anything. Accelerator has a very abstract power. He gets to reverse vectors. It's very abstract, but he gets to basically the... You know how vectors are always like portrayed as arrows?
Oh, vectors. I understood specters, and I was like, what? He reverses ghosts?
No, but he gets to reverse vectors. So if you punch him, you can just say, no, the energy is going the other way.
Yeah,
I see.
And that's why he's also very fucking busted, and has like strong abilities.
Yeah. Well, these Dr. Manhattan-like abilities.
Okay.
The sunlight suddenly all concentrates in your eyes.
Yeah.
Just that sort of stuff, I guess.
There's a bunch of different things. Some people just can shoot lasers. Like, there's one of the other level 5s is a girl. There's like 3 flying orbs around her, and she can just shoot lasers out of them. But she can shoot lasers so well that they said that's a level 5 ability. Because they're so powerful and everything.
Yeah. Though I just meant the vector guy, like, I mean, if he can change any sort of vector of things coming at him, he can just have light bouncing into everyone, right?
Yes, basically. He's kind of... That's also why he's very pale, because he just says, no, sunlight, fuck you. I do not get touched by this shit.
Yeah. Seems like an obvious use, yeah. That and the ability to never have to listen to anyone.
I guess once they are higher up, they get actual OTG. That's weird. I see a goal. No, I just punched my dude.
That had quite a bit of impact.
I'm not expecting it.
Yes. I kind of wanted to say that too when we were fighting in MVC2. I was like, it's safe if the other person can't punish it. But like...
Yeah.
It's too bad that that they never really So in them fighting herds, right?
Mm-hmm.
When they were first changing the designs of the ponies to the other ungulates, the alpaca in the Kickstarter had the ability to walk on the walls.
That's it.
Which would have kind of been like
Sansan.
Sansan, thanks. And since I played that, and it's like, oh, that was really fun. Actually, I want another character like this.
Yeah, it's really cool. I don't know why they are not more people doing that.
Yeah, it doesn't seem busted.
Yeah, but it's visually really cool.
Yeah, exactly. No, what I mean is, like, the reason can't be that it's unbalanced, right? It doesn't seem like
yeah.
it. So, yeah, I really wonder. Maybe people are just like, I don't want to program physics for this shit. Fuck it.
There is no physics for it, because it's, like, linear, like, it's... It's just an event. It's happening right now. Boom. there is no physics for it.
True, you can just kind of have the animation happen and then spawn her in the location where she does the... Yeah, it's possible to do without...
It's what's happening in MVC 2, that's why like there is no... screen moving and stuff like that at this moment.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, shit. It goes far, but not far enough.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Extremely proud of herself.
Oh, how did that do?
Needle girl is cool.
Yep. Oh, really? This kick that's like more earth rare, like actually cross up?
Yeah. Maybe just on cross under situation, but yeah. It seems good.
What?
Now that I think about it, I don't think wizard wands are made to hit people with.
No. In general, no. General, no. But they're all doing it.
Yeah, exactly. Like, it's just...
Let's say they're like confident into the craft of the wand.
Yeah, apparently. This won't break. Bam. Oh no, my magical conduit.
These jumps you with. Oh, okay, you can cancel into it.
The teleport move just my AD. The elbow where it then teleports.
Yeah, but
you
as you're not really on the ground during it, I sort of like you might...
She kicks you from the ground. Like, she jumps into the air, she kicks you towards her, and then she does Dragon Ball, kicks you, like, in her next punch.
Yeah, but still, doesn't really look like you're on the ground, so...
on the ground there, that's why.
I have to be first off. Shit.
I was just all they wanted to punch the Oh. Can I say?
Welp.
They disappeared.
They're out of the game. Why?
Yeah. Character has left code. What? Thank you for downloading this translation patch.
This is for... Was he playing? Oh, you know what? That might actually work kind of well. As well.
Visuals got burst for me now.
I see.
Yeah, no. After you started the emulator, now everything is like. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
What the fuck?
I click outside the emulator.
Okay. Then now we know how to do that. Yay!
Yeah. And I have to remove that because it was also like important for the stream, right? Otherwise, they don't see.
Yeah.
But it's just like, it's not natural.
No, it is not.
You can also burst and do it again, like
yes,
to combo.
Double Doka watch on, I see.
She's really good.
She covered then, like one angle that I could have problem if I dip with some move. So, yeah. Wanted to try it.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. Yeah, I think that would have been cool. Right, she's now using an arm tether.
Water spoons.
Oh shit.
Disappointment. Down and up.
Oh, the bandage mate could also work, I guess.
She's all one of those characters that works for a lot of things, you know?
Yeah. It's also really big and really far.
Yeah. And also Oki pressure, and she doesn't. So one of her moves doesn't stop if you get hit.
Well, okay, you're not on the ground that side.
I'm very surprised that did not start with the way.
Oh, I remember. Okay. I will have to change assist. That was the assist we're using, and that's in turn. What's the easy combo? Okay.
Double lightning.
Yeah. No, but...
Yeah.
Oh, that doesn't reach? Okay. Let's see, we trade. Bye, Mindix.
Bye.
Okay, so yeah, not this one. Yes, that's her. That's a floor walk girl, right?
That is, yes, she has the role.
Slap. Yeah.
Yes, the
role. No, not you. Okay.
Oops, wrong one, fuck!
Oops.
Oh, it's a bad round.
Angry slicing.
Oh really? Okay.
This is it's a spinning shield though.
No, not this one, this one. No, really?
Oh, so no, no,
what?
Okay. Okay. I guess.
And they clearly had more health. What the hell? Get it.
Oh, I was missing some point tossing.
I was just holding back and I didn't press the button yet, so I guess that caught my recovery.
Oh, it's like unblockable, and you were still in the air, so...
Oh, shit, I fucked up.
What happened here?
Even?
We'll never get all colors! So annoying. Unendowed win what? Let me update you.
While you're doing that, kind of unrelated, I guess, but I've been reading the design diary for Mirage of Dragon, right? And it has a really sad part in it where it's like, okay, I had to make the game smaller. Being poor sucks. I just don't have the hard drive space to save all of my art onto it and compile the game. Just... Oh god.
I see.
That is very sad.
Yeah, that is just super sad, I don't know. The game looks awesome, so still did a good job, but it's just like the game is more limited now because... He didn't have the money at the time to have anything other than his old PC. Sure. Indie gaming problems. I see. So this is the theme. Welcome back. Well, the theme always plays during the third round, but it plays at a different spot, so I'm like, see, this is
also
where
I can change it. I can change the music of the last round. There is four...
Oh, do that, please.
Yeah, but I didn't know which one was good. And
it
the
doesn't
names
matter,
are like...
just pick whatever's not this one.
But I do, well, yeah, I guess it's certainly the one that was here, I don't know. Still continue.
The Petra?
Yes.
All right, that was that one with that creepy description of like she's the pet of the entire school or something.
That sounds very wrong. It's just a cute anime, and it's very good.
That was the description, though.
It's very bad. It's a
bad description.
Yes. Okay.
It's good anime. Don't let bad descriptions fool you.
I mean, what am I supposed to do? Sometimes you have to go with the description. I don't want to watch Boku no Pico or whatever either, and the description makes me think that.
Yeah, but I'm just telling you, you can trust the description for that one, sounds like it's garbage, so don't trust that one.
Okay. It's just the one in Wikipedia and in my anime list.
Oh, freaking cat. Oh, I cannot hit her once the cat out.
1-2.
Just doesn't stop, okay. He has a really angry voice.
It's green. Makes everything more fun.
I see.
I like how Kirito shit talks you. You need to work on your guard. He would have blocked my attacks. Part shit talking, part PTSD.
Yeah.
Ah, kid cat!
Is that something in the direction of where Luke Skywalker was like, your grip isn't very strong, my dad's is way stronger. Now that I think about it, I don't think Vader ever force choked his son.
Put it that way.
I guess he cared. Chopping off the hand was fine though.
Snake battle.
The shit out of the assist.
So, 4ndele, back when you got this game in the previous version, did you play online?
No, not really. My friend played online. But I always have a problem. As soon as it lags a bit, I'm always super annoyed. Almost instantly.
Yeah. Makes sense. You played a bit with Narkom or just with your friend?
With a different friend crew.
Yeah,
one of them played Yuki and kicked my ass.
I see. Wait, which character?
Yuki, the purple haired girl that I can't play now.
Oh yeah. The band one.
Come on, SS, like I press like six that's every time.
I guess that's an option. That was a funny sequence. What was this? There was a frog, then she ran.
Yes, she's really into that thing. God fucking damn it, I hate when that happens.
She's into frogs?
No, it's just, she says it's cute.
It's a mascot.
Okay. A specific mascot frog, not frogs themselves.
No, it's just because it's like the typical cute features and stuff.
You know, type of character that like cute thing that cannot admit it. Basically.
Ah, yeah, I see. Yeah. is that the confirm? Oh, yeah.
That was too late. But easily seeable, but I don't know. I mashed it, just didn't come out in time.
Hmm.
No! Oh, well, that my fault. I was AC, not DC. Now that should be good.
Four hits? Yeah. Okay. That was a lot of damage and not a lot of time.
I'll take that, and you wasted both trump cards.
I see.
I used one and I get it back.
Well, I wasted one.
Well, you used both in those dead rounds.
No, what I meant is like, one was not wanted. The rest was wanted and that killed. So, I'm fine.
Pono. Give it to us a lot of resources. Maximum resources. Ooh. Get fucked.
Oh wow. This is why you never come out. I couldn't jump.
Kitty cat assist.
It's so busted.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah. What was he talking about? Level based MMOs?
Probably the thing that fucking. As soon as my numbers get big enough, I can just beat you, because he had a scene like that in the anime, and said something very similar to that.
I see.
Like, increasing numbers during the duel or some shit are not fair, because if my numbers are just bigger, I just win. There's nothing really you can do.
I see. I don't like level-based RPGs.
Why did you turn off? Aww. That would have worked so much.
Oh, I can eat it again. Perfect. Oh shit, I saw on that one.
Oh shit. I don't even wanted to do that, but I did. Like, I wanted to do this, but not the Tron version thing. I don't know why my hand, like, right now think that BC is AC.
AC, AC. I mean, BC, BC.
Come on, move on. Not rush.
Yeah.
No, oh, not an AB. His AB is also full screen. Oh shit. Character like the second hit is fast enough that it frame trap people that try to mash in between.
This is.
Oh, I didn't see time. VC not AC, god damn it. Oh, I had my post. Yay, for once. watching the... Don't get it.
That's great. I see the percentage of the charging also stays from the last round, huh?
Yeah.
There really isn't any kind of reason not to burst as early as possible, huh?
There is, because it depends on your meter. If your meter's full, you don't need to burst.
Yeah,
but I mean, like, match beginning, it's not full, right? So...
You get less if you don't hit the opponent.
Well, okay. But I guess you want to land that immediately.
yeah, first combo usually results in, like, you hit the thing, but... Obviously not for us, since we don't know the exact hitting combos and stuff.
Okay. I win. Now you have to do whatever I say. I see. Oh, this is how she gets her boyfriend.
Oh, I guess you can break up my charge.
Got you to burn a whole meter there, so I'm fine with that.
Looks like she ran after the floor girl.
Yeah. She's not?
Oh no. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Oh, nearly well timed for you. There you go. Why is it ever unblockable? Sure, this one would have been. Oh shit, it was Silly Brooks then.
That's great. I'm glad I didn't miss that.
Can use to. By the way, like we got like some weird missing graphic when she actually got these. That was weird.
For a second, there was something green on the screen.
Yeah. So it's a block, it's a, I don't get it. This time I definitely blocked it in the air.
I said before that he had got thing in.
Thank you.
didn't wanna settings.
Hmm?
I pressed AC, that would have punished, but it didn't wanna.
Yeah. The vending machine is not the box. I guess I crouch like at the last moment. Sad. I like that it cut right before it.
yeah.
That's annoying.
I think you have to click on the thing again, or on the emulator.
Oh, yeah. I guess it like refocuses at some point.
バルキュリアの力、思い知るがいい。ラウンド1
You didn't want to call her the first time, god dang.
Really? That's not what I play this game.
Start, gets a treacherous leap replay data or something.
I see. Wait, both of you.
That's enough. anyway, but no.
Boom. I'm really tired, so I'm going to leave.
Yeah. Good night.
Yep. Night. And have fun. Bye. Yep.
No, oh, it just goes blood. What? Why are you going to do the C-Flopper? No, that's not the one I call. I wish there was like else rules. No.
Push from your way to do that, but it just didn't want to do the AC after.
I see. I'm doing the fucking Ola Super. Don't know why I'm like doing like the quarter circle for BC and it just do like the C follow up of the record. Oh, fuck, right. Right, this one is coming back. Oh, what? Well, this time I did obstacle and just didn't go. What?
Wow, that hit.
Oh, I didn't want to teleport anyway, I let go of the button. Oh. Ouch. Oh, that's the minute.
Okay, D&D. I'm sure I will block that easy as well. Why the other way? I was a bit above you and then suddenly boom, in it.
Okay,
At some point, I really need to go in training mode.
Is it fine with you if you play Yuki Forbidden? The chance of maybe crushing him.
Before that, let's confirm like the money we got. There we go.
Once the thing crashes so often, we should just do that more often.
Yeah, definitely, but you know, it's like, there is a rematch option. Why would you like do that doubly? For once, like... Well, I'm glad we actually saved the money.
Brave this time at least. Ha 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 ha. The fuck's wrong with this emulator? Ah.
Well, it's a recent emulator and like recent console. Any question?
All the points have been crashed. God damn.
So you're not playing her?
Oh, it just crashes every time one tries, so it's like, I guess it's just time to give up. Very annoying.
Yeah, it is. I mean, to be fair, like, it's really like just 1.5 character, because like, Kuroko is like crashing, but not as regularly. So it's not so bad when you consider like all the characters. But it's really sad because it's like characters that you like, and Kuroko is like actually funny too. So.
Again. Oh, no,
yes, I have this problem all the time. Like jumping over people and then air back dash to uncrossover is like one of my favorite like mix up, and I cannot do that. That's like so frustrating. I grabbed you? What the?
shit, and it stood up very fast. I don't expect that.
That one. The game is even lagging for me. Oh, you did it on block. Hooray! I don't know, I, like, I'm keep mashing that in combo and it just does a fucking follow up.
Maybe you can mash the, maybe you can do that one. I don't know.
It's definitely your combo. It's not like multiple times, it's just like, I don't know. But I didn't train at all. I don't get the timing yet.
Late.
Didn't do the super. Oh, the dash after all of it. Yep. Funny if it would like save the money at least. Like, you played that in the background, so I'll keep it.
Save anything until you go back to the menu is the problem. Because
exactly.
It's then when it awards it to you.
Exactly, that's quite annoying. We knew like if like some stage would like listen to the chance to crash or something, it would be nice.
Okay.
Oh, right, you crossed me up. No, not just 5C. Why even? It's already 2 a.m. so I guess one last match if it doesn't crash and I'm out.
Okay. Sounds good.
Oh, didn't get the clean air. Oh wow, right. Welp, sometimes it'd be like that. Okay. Well, set you in like that, but time to go off stream. Bye.